guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how you can create this halo makeup look. It's not hard to make. Please enjoy it and give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of my upcoming videos. To prime my lid, I'm using this primer from Makeup Factory and it's called Sensitive Eyeshadow Base. I'm taking this eyeshadow from my Beauty Essentials by Lollipops and I'm gonna apply it on my brow bones as a transition color. I'm applying a beige eyeshadow from MAC. I will put the name in the description box. On my inner corner I will use Triple Charm from Essence. So I'm applying this color like 2/3 of my inner corner. And slightly blending up around my crease. And the same I'm going to do on my outer corner. With the same color, I'm gonna define my crease and I'm making the halo. The halo makeup is when you have your inner corner and your outer corner darker, and maybe in the middle you can put something sparkly, it will look very nice. Next I'm using Inglot 563, it's a MAC eyeshadow, and I'm going to apply it around the halo that we create, without any pressure, we are blending up. I'm applying Triple Chalk a little bit more in my outer corner because I blend it when I apply my Inglot transition color. Now I'm applying a grey matte eyeshadow from the palette Ultra Matte V2 by Sleek. And I'm darkening my inner corner. Now I blend. And the same color I'm going to apply on my outer corner. And I'm applying also on my crease. On my mobile lid I will use an eyeshadow from Inglot and it's the number 467. On my mobile lid, I'm applying a pigment from Makeup Atelier Paris and it's SL01. It's a pinky beige glitter. And now with this eyeliner from Makeup Factory, I'm lining my upper lid. I will not make a wig. Now I'm going to apply these falsies. On my inner and outer corner I will use black eyeshadow. And this is from Makeup Forever. Sorry, this is from MAC. Now I'm taking this pencil brush from MAC, it's 210 I guess, and I will blend this eyeshadow. Now I apply a brown eyeshadow, the triple chalk that I used also on my upper lids, just to blend the black eyeshadow. And in the middle of my lid I will use again the same glitter from Atelier SL01. On my waterline I'm using a black gold eyeliner, black gold pencil. I'm used to say eyeliner because usually I wear eyeliner on my waterline. And also I'm gonna apply my nail. Okay guys, I'm starting contouring my face again with Makeup Forever Pro Finish Powder. As a blush I'm using this color from my Beauty Essence by Lollipops. To contour my nose I'm using again Makeup Forever and a fan brush. To highlight my cheeks, I will use again that glitter from Atelier Paris SL01. And on my lips I'm going to use a brown liner. And this is more like a red liner, lip liner, but and on top I'm gonna apply this matte velvet from Outer Bird. And that includes my Hello Makeup tutorial, guys. I hope you enjoy it. For a full list of the every single product that I use, I will put them in the description box. You can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. All there, it's NadraMM. As always, if you enjoy watching this video, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I want to thank you all of you for watching and see you soon with my next tutorial.